He gives it off to Himmelberg, playing in defense now, launches from 50 and nails it. The Giants are in front. Harry Himmelberg launches a bomb.